गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लास। चैप्टर 6 सिंप्लीफिकेशन। यू नो दैट देयर आर 4 ऑपरेशंस ऑन मैथमेटिक्स: डिवीजन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। सो वी परफॉर्म दिस ऑपरेशन स्ट्रिक्टली इन द फॉलोइंग ऑर्डर्स। फर्स्ट यू हैव टू डू द डिवीजन, देन मल्टीप्लिकेशन, देन एडिशन एंड एट लास्ट सब्ट्रैक्शन। Use of bracket. There are 4 kinds of bracket: bar or vinculum. Here you have seen this is the symbol. Round bracket or small bracket or parenthesis. Here see. Curly bracket or braces. See the figure. Square bracket or brick brackets. Here these are the symbols used. Okay, the order of simplifying the bracket is: first you have to solve the bar first, after that the small bracket, after that the curly bracket, and at last the square bracket you have to solve. For simplifying the expressions involving brackets, we must proceed according to the letters of the word we bought mass. V B O D M A S. V means stands for vinculum. After that you have to solve the bracket. After that you have to solve the of, and then division, M multiplication, A addition, and at last subtraction respectively. You have to solve in the given order as per your formula. Okay, see the exercise 6A. Simplify. See the question 1. See its solution. The question is 21 minus 12 divided by 3 multiply 2. Here you have seen any bar? No. Any bracket? No. After bracket we have to solve the of. There is no any of. And after that we have to solve the division. Here we have to use from the division, so you have to underline it. First of all we have to divide. In table of 3, how many time you get 12? 4 times. So write 21 minus 4, then multiply 2. After divide, next operation is multiply. So take the multiply of the two numbers. So underline it. Now 21 minus 4 to the 8. Here the sign is in minus at last. So you have to minus it. You will get 13 as its answer. Like this you have to solve the remaining questions based on it. Now the fifth question I have taken, because here we have to use the brackets. How we have to solve the bracket? Let's see. Fifth question, 36 minus big bracket 18 minus curly bracket 14 minus small bracket 15 minus 4 divided by 2 multiply 2 bracket close. So here you've seen, first of all we have to solve the V, then bracket. V is not, then bracket. We have to solve which bracket first? First of all we have to solve this small bracket. So small brackets operation we have to solve first. Inside the bracket we have to use as per the operations. First we have to solve the divide, then multiply, then addition, then subtraction. So here you have seen this is in divide form. So first of all we have to divide it, and the remaining part as it is: 36 minus 18 minus 14 minus 15 minus, in table of 2, how many time you get 4? 2 times. So write 2 multiply 2. Again it is not solved, the bracket. So take the process once again: 36 minus 18 minus 14 minus, After divide, we have to solve the multiply. Here the symbol is multiply. We have to multiply 2 2 4. At last, what you have seen in the small bracket, there is a sign of minus. So we have to solve as per the operation. So 36 minus 18 minus 14 minus minus 8, you will get 11. Now here the small bracket removed, we have to solve now curly bracket. 36 minus, here in curly bracket what the number is, there is a symbol of minus, so we have to minus it. It become 18 sign minus, then 3. Now we have to solve the last big bracket. Now 36 as it is minus, the sign is here. Now minus it, you will get 15. Underline it so that you have to not confused. Now at last you have to minus it and you will get 21 as its answer. Like this you have to solve the remaining questions based on that. Now I am going to take the question number 8, because here we have to use the of. So how we have to solve, let's see. Question number 8, in bracket 2 upon 3 plus 4 upon 9 of 3 upon 5 divided by 1 whole 2 upon 3 multiply 1 whole 1 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3. So first of all you know that V is solved, no is V given. After that we have to solve bracket and after that of. So we have to solve the bracket first. Here it is in plus sign. So what we have to do, denominator is different, so we have to find first of all its LCM become 9. Now solve it. 3 3 9, 3 2 6 plus 9 1 9, 4 1 4, 6 plus 4 upon 9, and the remaining numbers as it is. Here you have seen of 3 upon 5 divided by, this is in mixed, so we have to convert this into improper. 3 1 ja 3 plus 2 5 upon 3 multiply 4 1 ja 4 1 5 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3. Now it become 10 upon 9 because sign is in plus inside the bracket. Of 3 upon 5 divided by 5 upon 3 multiply 5 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3. Here after that, after solving the bracket, we have to solve the of. So of means we have to take the sign of multiply. Where the of is written, we have to multiply it. So multiply it, use the sign. 10 upon 9 multiply 3 upon 5 divided by 5 upon 3 multiply 5 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3. After that you have to multiply it. Multiply the numerators. 10 3 is a 30, 9 5 is a 45 divided by 5 upon 3 multiply 5 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3. Now which operation comes first? Divide. So divide it first. What is the rule? First number as it is, 30 upon 45 sign change become multiply. Now after that we have to inverse the number because sign should be changed. 3 upon 5, now it should be cut. 5 ones are 5, 6 are 3, ones are 3, 15 time. Now multiply 5 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3, multiply 6 ones are 6 and 15 ones are 15, multiply 5 upon 4 minus 1 upon 3. After that we have to solve here, multiply. 5 ones are 5, 3 are 2, 3 are 2, 2 are. Now multiply it. 3 ones are 3, 3 2 are 6 minus 1 upon 3. Here the sign is in minus. In this case what you have seen, denominators are different. In that case take the LCM. Now 6 1s are, so multiply numerator by 1. 3 1s are 3 minus sign. 3 2s are 6, 1 into 2 become 2. Now 3 minus 2 upon 6 minus 8, you will get 1 upon 6 is its answer. Like this you have to solve the questions based on that. Now see the question number 15, I have taken it. The question is 7 whole 1 upon 2 minus, in big bracket, 2 whole 1 upon 4 divided by, in curly bracket, 1 whole 1 upon 4 minus 1 upon 2, in small bracket, 3 upon 2 minus 1 upon 3 minus 1 upon 6 bracket close. हियर यू हैव सीन द वॉल बार ओवर इट और यू में से विनकुलम. ओके सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट द रूल इज वी बी देन ओ. इट मीन्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू सॉल्व द बार. हियर यू हैव सीन द बार इन साइड द बार व्हाट द टू नंबर इज इन माइनस. सो इन दैट केस व्हाट द रूल इज डिनोमिनेटर्स आर डिफरेंट टेक द एलसीएम. 3 1 जा 3 2 जा 2 1 जा 2 माइनस 6 1 जा 1 1 जा 1 एंड द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस एज इट इज माइनस इट एंड देन राइट इट. 15/2 माइनस 9/4 डिवाइडेड बाय 5/4 माइनस 1/2. 3/2 माइनस 2 माइनस 1 बिकम 1/6 ब्रैकेट क्लोज. हियर वी हैव टू सॉल्व द स्मॉल ब्रैकेट्स. Now, because we have to solve the V vinculum, after that solve the bracket. We have to solve the first bracket, small bracket. Now, inside the small bracket, what the operation? Minus. So, 15/2 minus 9/4 divided by 5/4 minus 1/2. Now, here the denominator is different. We have to take the LCM becomes 6. 2 1 ja, 2 3 ja, 3 into 3, 3 3 ja 9 minus 6 1 ja, 1 into 1 become 1. Bracket close. Now 15/2 minus 9/4 divided by 5/4 minus 1/2. Here what you have seen, there is no any sign in between. So we have to take the sign of multiply. Okay. Now minus 8, 9 minus 1 become 8/6, bracket close. Now we have to complete the square bracket. After solving the square bracket, we have to solve the curly bracket. Inside the curly bracket, which operation we have to solve first? Multiply. So multiply it. 15/2 minus 9/4 divide 5/4 minus multiply it. 8 1 ja 8, 2 6 ja 12. Now again it is in curly bracket, so we have to solve the curly bracket. Here the operation is minus. Okay, must remember this. Write the first number 15/2 minus 9/4 divided by, here LCM because denominators are different, 12. Now 4 3 ja 12, 3 into 5, 3 5 is 15, minus 12 1 ja 1. So, 8 into 1, 8 1 ja 8, minus it. Now, 15/2 minus 9/4 divided by minus it, you will get 7/12. At last, we have to solve the big bracket. Here you have seen inside the big bracket, the operation is in divide. So 15/2 minus in bracket 9/4 first number as it is, sign should be changed, divide become multiply. When sign change, number get inverse, 12/7. Now cut it. 4 1 ja, 4 3 ja. 15/2 minus 9 3 ja, 27. 7 1 ja, 7. Now what you have seen at last, there is a operation of the sign. That is minus. So take the LCM. 2 7 ja 14, 15 7 ja 105, minus 27 2 ja 54. Minus it, you will get 51/14. What you have seen, it is in improper. When it is in improper, we have to convert this into mixed. The rule is you have to divide it 14 interval of 14. 3 times you get 42, minus it you will get remainder 9. So how you have to write here the quotient first, then in numerator there is a remainder, and at last the divisor, that is denominator, 3 whole 9/14 as its answer. Like this you have do the remaining questions based on it by your own as an homework. Thank you.